creatures. It is only men who kill with the venom strong enough to melt the fool upon the hill, who is eager just to watch and offer infinite advice as he slips into the liquid of his own self-sacrifice. Among all God's creatures, it is only man who sees upon friendship and devotion as if they were the disease to be cured and violated, whitewashed and despised, never wondering why the heart is growing black. An oversized creatures, it is only men who lie with the energy of a foe sing up into the sky, spreading rivers of regret as dark and cold as outer space, and as infinite madness as the beauty of the shape. Mother of God's creatures, it is only men who trust in the devil and his robbing to deliver what is just from a hand of he who suffers to the handshake of the thief as the ashes of indifference. When I'm ancient, I will look at you and sigh as I sink into the places where I wish I could have been, as I slip beneath